Good read. Here sooner though. They were in brown, probably bad play call, but it's a damn good read.
Okay. Alert. Alert. If I see walk,
Boom one, Dotson, come on. Let's go, guys. We got a cover kick team. Get down there, Bama.
Let's
go. Oh, go and get it.
Go get it. Go get it.
Go get it.
Hit him.
They want counter. There it is. There it is.
Keep going back down, farther down, you'll see an entrance. Free. Yep.
Parma sweeping right side, front down after 21 Xavier Smolin. We have a flag on the play. Holding the indication against Parma.
Number 13.
Step off the 10-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. Parma will have the ball.
Hey, Bama.
Spot of the foul.
Hold on, first down. Never hold on. Stop the first play. That's all right.
8-yard line.
Short.
Officials will step up the 5-yard penalty. Parma will have it second and 21. The University School 47 yard line.
There you go.
Perez hands to Flower. Gain about three on the play. U.S. will have it third of seven.
Did you see Tristan?
Rally!
Quarterback Redmen hands the ball to Flowers right side.
Get that ball!
Since the play occurred after the conclusion of the fifth, Since the penalty concluded after the conclusion of the play, University School will retain possession. Officials will step off the 15-yard penalty from where the tackle occurred. U.S. will have it first and 10 from just inside their own 10-yard line.
Go 53!
Timeout University School, their second charge timeout the first half.
Get off, you look tougher than a $2 steak. Come on.
Oh, he tripped his own dude.
Perez has been
said this quarterback is 14 and a half. I'm about to ask him what school he was talking about.
Second and 11, second and 12 from their own 11-yard line. Perez carries the ball right side. No gain on the play. Timeout Parma. That's their second.
What?
Seriously? Did they get it right the last three timeout?
Perez hands the ball to Flowers over the left side. Flowers carries it for University School first down. U.S. will have it first and 10 from their own 23-yard line.
Get up!
Flowers takes the pick, goes right side. We have a flag on the play.
Let's watch him like that flag.
Dead ball, personal foul against Parma. Officials will step off the 15-yard penalty. U.S. will have it first and 10.
Is it because their team is small, why they call it sports for life?
We'll reset the clock in 10 seconds.
Let's go!
Let's go, defense!
Sweep!
Flowers sweeping right side. U.S. will have it second and 8. They're on 47-yard line.
I was looking at the aerial shot of this place.
Football field.
They got 6 tennis courts, 2 baseball diamonds, a soccer field. There's a golf course across the street.
A golf course.
Mm-hmm.
Out on old money, man.
Let's go,
Oh my.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a duck one. Well, I guess it depends on the score. Well, so I've got them here. Good kid.
Get him!
It's like Ben's missing his tackles because somebody else is like.
Let's go, Redmen!
Oh, Ben, how'd you miss that? Ben, that was you! Wake up! Wake up, 24! Don't do that! Take it out on them! Sweet. Play smart!
Flowers takes the ball right side. Flowers sweeps right side, losing about three on the play. He was allowing 13. Check that loss up.
Push him back!
Let's go, D! Defense! There you go!
No gain on the play.
Go, G!
From the Parma 39-yard line.
Read your jam, boys. Read your tumor.
Holy shit.
Gave him about three on the play. He was supposed to
from the Parma 40-yard line.
What's the pass? Let's go, D. Stay alert.
Timeout University School. Timeout University School, their first charge timeout in the second half. We resume play out of University School timeout. US
Let's go, D. Stay alert.
Push them back.
Go.
Reggie's buzzed down to inside the 5-yard line. Parma will take over. First and 10 from the 5. Flag on the play.
He's 10 yards away. Don't say 50.
What happened?
Shut up! That's
your job.
Was the call after the play?
Personal foul called against Parma.
That's after the play.
If it was after the play, why don't we give it like they did University?
Yeah.
What's up with this?
Hey, Todd, it was after the Let's go, Parma!
Keep digging till you hear the whistle. I didn't hear no whistle.
Smith, be ready to go. Safety, next play. Keep reacting, it'll be next week.
Let's go, D! Struck it! Like they do! What's this one on?
Holding the indication against University School.
Come on, defense! Get it! Hold that ball.
Parma pass complete. number 19 of University School, Josh Anthony.
Just go ahead and take the quarter.
We'll have the ball third and about five, University School 31-yard line.
Quarter.
Hey, let's get the water.
That's the end of the third quarter with the score of Parma 8, University School 2.
Hey,
Look at
Gavin.
Mm-hmm.
Push him back!
Come on, Parma, don't give him the benefit. Let him talk. It ain't worth the penalty, golly.
Let him talk, you're not going to win anyway.
Get him! There you go! Get that 15 yard! Thank you!
Home. Shut your mouth, nothing but good game.
Hey, where's Bowie?
Boy, nothing cheap. That's the
thing. Oh, nice right here.
Powell lines up in victory formation, takes the snap and takes the knee.
Victory formation. Yes. Yes.
What if they were losing? Losers. Get two or three
strips.
Parma once again in victory formation takes a snap and takes an eight.
And good game!